It begins with the kitten raisers playing a game of wishu, as it is popularly known. Palpable joy and screams are heard streets away as they celebrate the Ulster of a playmate. Then comes the big match of the day, street football. This is no match like many others you see in dusty ghetto streets. Meet the star player, Tinashe Mtopoli, a right leg amputee who plays exceptionally well with little assistance from his crutch. His passion for football has seen him defying all odds, being as much competitive as his fellow players.
Of course, I know it on a condition. Ari, those are two different things. But I should read on the other day. I want now to say, of course, don't want to single but own advice in each, but of course, it's not material. But Pakuvaka remango and Arake, then you know, Zunzakanaka, both man are not terrible.
For his father, Love Mtopoli, Tinashe has always been passionate about football, and trying to stop him from playing ignited the desire in his son.
Madeze kutanga achita zvaita tichitombomurova achikora makrash achididi but takatopesa tatongosiya nazvo ngoti habeta angoita se aite saizvozvo nekuti ndozviri mari taitombomuta sura kukona kuchitamba bhora sura kukona kuchidii kana kujamba kudidi but takatongoona kuti habeta timusiye nekuti zviri mari.
An avid supporter of Warriors and Aston Villa's midfielder Marvelous Nakamba, the 16-year-old hopes that one day people with disabilities are allowed to play professional football. Well, Tinashe's dream is one of the many youngsters from the dusty ghetto streets, and hopes are high that all these dreams will one day be realized. Memory Chamisa, ZBC News, Harare.